Both free throws, good from Crawford.
Another trip to the line, and he's right on the mark. He's not a guy you want to get in the habit of putting on the stripe.
We've got a 9-second difference between the shot clock and the game clock. Outside Jack for the three. They get it again. The feed now to Curry. He dishes it to Jack. Jack gets a screen from Bogut, and he commits the intentional foul.
I have no idea why he was fouling there.
And even the foul, I mean, you can't be wrapping guys up like that. I mean,